So one of the great things about playing euphonium is the excitement of having new music, whether it be new arrangements, new commissions, new combinations of instruments. Tonight, I wanted to present to you the third movement from a new concerto. It's written by Tim Jansa, who's a local composer here in Atlanta. He wrote Concerto, Iberico, back in January. It's about a 26 to 28 minute concerto. It is a massive work for the instrument. It was named a finalist in the ITEA, Harvey Phillips International Composition Contest. And tonight, I'm gonna present the third movement entitled Fire. I feel honored that I'm gonna get to play this with the Georgia State University Wind Ensemble later this fall. It's been a long time since I've had to do a 28 minute concerto that is a tour de force, shall we say. But it's my pleasure to have Tim here in the audience for this world premiere of his concerto.
Thank you. Thank you.